Hello and good morning, warriors. I hope you are doing well and things are still going fantastic for you. I hope you're keeping yourself in good health as well. It's one of the many ways we can combat COVID and the new strain of swine flu that has just presented itself to us. Today, I wanted to go over some chest exercises. I wanted to go over these because a lot of ladies come to me and ask, what do I do to work out my chest so that I don't lose it? Now, I have been doing this for 8.5 years. I've never lost my chest. I don't mean to brag, but it's gotten a little bigger. The reason being is the way that I work it out. Never ever, ladies, don't do decline, ever. Watch your flat bench and stick with mostly incline. So today we're gonna go over some simple exercises that you can do to strengthen your chest, your shoulders, and maintain your range of motion, all while keeping your girls nice and perky. Let's go.
You, but he loves you so. You said your mother only smiled on her TV show. You're only happy when your sorry head is filled with dope. I hope you make it to the day you're 28 years old. You're dripping like a saturated sunrise. You're spilling like an overflowing sink. You ripped at every edge, but you're a masterpiece. And now you're tearing through the pages and the ink. His hands, his jeans, and now I'm covered in the colors. Pull apart at the seams, and it's blue. And it's blue. Everything is gray. His hair, his smoke, his dreams, and now he's so deep void of color. He don't know what it means, and he's blue.
Exercise that you wanted some instruction on. If you're interested in working with me, please click the link in my description to get started or just to check out what kind of deals I have going on at the moment. I hope you all have a wonderful week.